I'm an organizer for AthenaHacks, which is SoCal's largest all-female hackathon.
AthenaHacks is here to provide space for women to come together, feel connected, meet people who have similar interests, and just network and build amazing things.
We have our project expo tomorrow. The level of completion of the projects was really great. So really, really excited to see what people turn out with today.
People are gonna be here overnight, sleep here. Some people aren't even gonna sleep. They're just gonna be up all night building.
We have experience in iOS development, so we're thinking about going along the lines of an iPhone app.
The team that's sitting right in front of the organizers' headquarters is creating this planning app.
I think we see a lot of hardware projects, which is really great.
They're gonna be working on VR technologies, making games or something.
I'm trying to create a game that's actually on Visual Studio using C++.
What we're thinking of doing is using the Microsoft API, Face API and Emotion API, and hopefully use it in a setting on a classroom.
Sticker Mule was really great in sponsoring our event by providing in-kind donations, stickers.
We got these awesome wall graphics so people can take pictures of them. We also are marking our little headquarters area off with a giant sticker that says the nest. And then we have these pins, which are actually my favorite thing. Even though they provide stickers for almost every org that I know on campus, they're really, really great humans, and they really care about each person that they work with.
Just being able to get the word out of our event is really important. Marketing and all that, Sticker Mule was excellent in helping us figure all that out.
We tried to reach out to people who haven't attended a hackathon before, people who are interested in tech but maybe are studying business or are studying some other form of science.
We are all about just creating an environment for women. They're comfortable enough to ask any questions, so they're comfortable enough to try new technologies, try new things.
Even though we don't know each other, it's much easier to meet people, just go towards people and start talking. So I really like the vibes here.
To me, AthenaHacks is a really empowering space. I love that everyone here is really supportive of women in tech and breaking down any barriers and being really supportive in general.
I started coding sophomore year of high school when I had to take a mandatory coding class. And since then, I kind of liked it a little bit. And I've just been doing it since.
I've been to multiple hackathons, and AthenaHacks is definitely my favorite.
We need to do a whole lot more in getting women into tech. And I think that AthenaHacks is doing just that.